Ma'am, what are you doing to that dinosaur? Cut that out. Now, he'll be fine. I'm sure of it. Let's see if we can make a dino squishy. Oh, boy. We're going to put some of this butter bucket slime from the Compound Kings in. It actually smells like apples. And some of this play foam from the Dollar Tree. Oh, boy. This stuff is super sticky. And it's making the butter slime sticky. He's just going to be a sticky dinosaur. Get the last of this play foam in there, and then we will try and get the sticky guy off the machine. And did it work? Did it work? Oh my goodness. What the heck? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's so cute, and he's so soft. Oh my gosh. This may be one of the best squishies I have ever made in my entire career. He feels like a store-bought squishy, and he's so stretchy. I love him. Oh my gosh, you guys. He's so cute. Look at him stretch. Oh, what the? I love him so much. I hope you guys do too.